Want to learn how to easily combine two columns in Excel? In this video, I'll show you how to merge columns like a pro with just one function. And stick around till the end, because I'll share a hack to combine columns without even using formulas. Let's start with a practical example to understand how this works. Imagine we have a list of first names and last names, and we want to combine them into one column. To do this, just follow these steps. Step 1. Select the cell where you want the full name to appear. Step 2. Type equals concatenate and open a parenthesis. Step 3. Select the cell with the first name, which in this case is A2. Now follow it by a comma. Step 4. Type a space between quotes to add a space between the first name and last name, followed by another comma. Step 5. Select the cell with the last name, which in this case is B2, and close the parenthesis. The complete formula looks like this. Equals concatenate A2, comma, a space between quotes, comma, B2. Press enter to see the result. Now you can see the full name appears in the selected cell. Let's drag the formula down to apply it to all the first names and last names. For example, here we see that I'm a pig has been combined correctly into one cell. Just in time, Crystal Clear, Hugh Jass, and Barry McCockiner have also been combined correctly. Now, as I promised at the beginning, I'm going to show you a hack to combine columns without even using formulas. But before that, if there's any specific Excel topic you'd like me to cover, leave it in the comments below. And while you're here, it would be awesome if you could like this video and subscribe to the channel. I put a lot of effort into these videos to make learning easy for you. Plus, I've created a complete Excel course for free, which you can check out in the link up here. Now, let's get to the hack. This trick is called flash fill, and it's super easy to use. Step 1. First, in an empty cell, type how you'd like the combined name to appear. For example, in cell C2, type Emma space pig. Step 2. Now, select cell C2 and the cells where you want the combined names to appear, like from C2 to C6. Step 3. With the cells selected, press Ctrl plus E. You'll see that Excel automatically fills in the rest of the cells following the same pattern. With flash fill, you can quickly combine columns without needing to use any formula. It's an incredibly useful tool for saving time and effort. And that's it. The magical YouTube gnomes think this next video will turn you into an Excel expert. And as we all know, gnomes never lie. See you there!